Andrew's mom calls him the most perfect boy in the world.
She's right.
I love your confidence. When diagnosed with cancer, Alexander